The cold front that we were watching move through the area yesterday morning has now stalled out in central parts of the state here. So we're seeing a little bit of some cloudy conditions to start off our morning here. Temperature wise, another warm start to the day, upper 60s to low 70s here across the board, 72 in Jackson, 73 over in Vicksburg, 66 for Kosciuszko and in Carthage here today. At the moment. So going into later parts of the day today, we'll get into the upper 80s to low 90s. 90 expected here in Jackson, 93 over in Vicksburg, 88 Kosciuszko, and 93 also down in Macomb for today. These upper 80 temperatures will mainly be in north and eastern parts of the state today, as that cold front again is stalled out just over central parts of the state. So they're still seeing a little bit of those drier air conditions building into the area, while south of that cold front is mainly going to stay warm and a little bit more humid throughout the day today. So for today, again, that high pressure is starting to take over, bringing those drier air into the region. We'll still see a little bit of some hazy skies out there, as we're still seeing those effects of those Canadian wildfire smoke still into our region. So a little bit of a mix of some sun and clouds for the first half of the day, and then we'll start to see a few afternoon showers and storms throughout the day today, staying dry throughout the overnight hours. Eventually, that cold front becomes stationary, and we'll be watching this low pressure system form over off into southern parts of the plains. That system is eventually going to be moving into our region, bringing us the chance of a few gusty storms throughout Saturday. So let's break it down hour by hour. We'll start off the day on Sunday with some sun and clouds in the mix. Eventually, by the afternoon hours, we become pretty overcast, and then these pop-up storms come throughout the afternoon hours here on Saturday. Eventually, that system is really going to become a little bit more organized, staying up more towards the north and east. Now, a gusty storm is possible, as well as some strong winds and some hail associated with those storms as well. But again, mainly staying up towards the north and east. This is around those dinner time hours, around 5-6 o'clock tomorrow evening. Itala, Holmes, and a little bit into Yazoo County could still be seeing a few of those strong gusty storms, as well as Vicksburg. And that system will move into Jackson on Saturday evening. Eventually, we'll all start to clear out of the rain by late Saturday night, a little bit after sunset, and we'll see a quiet night for Saturday. But going into Sunday, more rain is in the forecast. We'll have another cold front that will move through, bringing us some overnight storms Sunday into Monday. But we'll stay dry for the most part on Monday. Dry conditions do continue through Tuesday. A little bit of some rain back into the forecast here on Wednesday. Temperatures this week start off in the low 90s. Eventually, we'll be climbing on into the mid 90s by middle of next week, and wake up temperatures in the 70s. So it's going to be warm and humid for the week ahead.